Hi, I'm Iris. Welcome back to another episode of Life is Strange 2. To be honest, it's been a really long time since I was recording the series. It may have been more than 4 months, I don't know. But we're back, and I guess we have to have Steven for the shed key. Sheed key. She, her key. No, that's not what's going on. But yeah, we're getting back into it. I'm getting really familiar with everything. We have journal things. Don't we have more drawings? There's the cabin. Claire and Steven. Claire Reynolds. These are the dates where we did the art. Oh, right, there's more. I don't know. Where we last read things? No, not the puppy! I forgot about that. Fuck, Daniel went nuts. Scary. Need to teach him control. Quick. Burning cold, had to carry Daniel for over 2 miles, no one stopping to help us with what's wrong with these guys? Daniel getting better, he's eating like a horse, guess that's good. Been hanging out with Claire and Steven a lot, pretty awkward after all these years. They're walking on eggshells, not to talk about Seattle or Karen, there's a huge elephant following us everywhere. Rude. It's that elephant in the room. I went too far. Where did it go? Get me back to where I was. What the hell did I just do? We were at Claire and Steven. Okay, that's where we are now in the journal. Reynolds rules. Discretion. Don't leave the house. Disconnection. No phone. No internet. Daily chores. Homework for Daniel. LMAO. Good luck with that, Claire. Bored AF, grateful for being here, but need to get out. Gotta think of what's next. Ain't no chill for the wicked. It's ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouth. No, I'm kidding. Oh, look at all these cool. What medium is that? Is that pencil? It's really neat. Okay, then we have a map. Rules. That's some pictures. Oh, right, because this is... Right, this is the episode rules. So... There's things that we've... looked at. Got it. Okay.
It's cool that Claire does her... little paintings.
Yeah, I don't know where I am. So, sorry if I... redo a couple things. Oh, right. Also, when I last played this, I don't know what got saved because we had a power outage in between.
Sorry for getting upset, Sean. I just don't feel comfortable talking about all this.
It's fine, really. We don't have to.
I actually don't know if the audio is correct because it sounds good on my end. But I don't know about y'all's end. I gotta change around a couple things here and there. So I'll be paying attention to the audio and trying to fix it from there. Unfortunately, I don't have separate audio tracks for things. So I have no idea what sounds are being heard or not. Over my voice. But yeah, we had a power outage.
Claire and Steven are super kind to us, but a bit smothering.
Yeah. Chores list.
Yeah. Pretty different from the one we had back at home.
Yeah, I think this is different. But yeah, I have no idea what happened or what I did or didn't do. Oh, wow. Light switch. Have I been here before? I don't know.
As always with Claire, I can't really tell if this is cute or bossy.
Also, I'm wearing my glasses now because I can't see good, and if you see my model's eyes flickering, that's because of the glasses. Don't bother with that. And accessibility is, like, the biggest thing for me over comfort and how things look, so, yeah. Dear husband, if you do laundry, please follow these simple rules. Do not mix whites and colors, ever. Use 1 cup of detergent, red box for each load. If you wash my clothes, use the delicate cycle so you don't ruin any more of my clothes. Love, wife. Oh. Oh, there's Daniel. Right, I forgot. Aww.
You had a dog?
Day after day. Isn't she in heaven?
With Mushroom?
Mushroom! I forget if we looked in here. Unfortunately, we will have to escape. Let's tidy up the board game, I guess. So yeah, if we're doing a couple things that were done in the
see
last episode.
See you tonight, buddy.
Bear with me. There's a bear behind me, by the way. No. I made that joke last night on stream. We're just getting through this as best we can, and, you know. We're gonna try and get...
I don't know when Daniel will be able to go back to his school.
Yeah. So we're just trying to do it the best we can.
You really have weird, ugly hair.
Daniel, you would have looked the same back then.
I would never get that haircut.
I better catch up with Steven and get those keys.
Hello.
Think I need a handy assistant. Can you hand me the glue in the cupboard behind me?
Sure.
Glue.
Whoa! Careful. Sorry, I forgot. That thing isn't too stable. Let me just...
Okay. Sorry.
My fault. Your grandmother keeps telling me, but I'm a lazy old man. Hey, can you close the door? I want to talk for a second.
Oh.
Oh, boy.
It's the power cable, of course. Yeah, it happens all the time.
Oh, I wanted to look around first. My bad. I didn't expect to be in
that
scene. So,
listen, I've noticed things with Daniel. You know what I'm talking about, don't you?
Don't know what you're talking about. I think they mean, like, they think he's autistic.
Not really. What things?
Well, I'm not sure how to put it. Like, some kind of invisible force. The holy gift or something.
Yeah. Daniel likes to pretend he's got superpowers, but that's
damn it. I should have been honest.
That's it? Okay. But be careful, Sean. You know, he's still so young.
Sure.
And by the way, let's keep this between us. Claire has a lot of strong beliefs. She wouldn't understand. She adores Daniel, and just wants both of you to be safe and happy.
It's hard
to
know.
What I'm trying to say is, maybe you should stay here with us. I know you boys plan to run to Mexico, but...
I don't know. Why not?
Thanks. Maybe we could, but why not?
I know being out here in the sticks with us old farts isn't exciting, but this is your home now.
It's cool. Kind of different, but I just don't want you to get into trouble because of us.
It's dangerous to be on the road. Do you think your father would have wanted this for his kids?
It's different now.
Of course not. But everything's different now.
I know. Well, just think about it. But don't torture yourself.
I will. Hey, Claire said you had the keys for the tool shed?
Oh, sure. Here. You guys enjoy the sun.
Thanks.
And be careful with that shed. It's probably a mess inside.
Thanks.
Damn it, I don't, you never know with people if they're...
It's good to see you in my lair. You know, you were afraid to come in here as a kid.
Really? Why?
No idea. But you're a big boy now. You can take a look around. I won't eat you.
Cool.
Cool.
Man. Who did this?
Oh, it was our neighbor's son, Chris. Yeah, I helped him and his dad build that treehouse.
Why are you holding a fire sword?
I'm not sure. You know, that kid sure has an imagination.
Oh, Captain Spirit. That's him. So we're having the same day that he is having right now.
Wow. Is that you?
Yeah, that was taken when I retired. The mayor came to congratulate me himself.
That's awesome.
Yeah, really great day. I wish you'd been here.
Disco ball?
How come you have a disco ball? Are you, like, throwing parties and stuff?
No, this is a... A souvenir, you know? I actually met your grandma during a disco night. Mm. Believe it or not.
For real? That's so cool.
She was such a good dancer. We danced the hustle. And I knew I was going to marry that woman.
Aww. By the way, I have no idea what you're talking about. But it sounds so very cute.
Well, I'd show what it is if only these hips allowed me to.
Do the hips lie? I don't know. See pictures, anything over here? The window is nice. It's a picture? Right.
Oh, you found this. I just forgot to,
It's okay. It's been a while since I've seen her face.
Yeah. I like taking a look at it from time to time.
Doesn't it hurt?
Yeah, it does. But she's still my daughter, you know? I can't approve what she's done, but I think I understand.
Good.
I don't.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Jean. Please don't... please don't say anything to Claire about this, okay?
Don't worry. I won't.
So, I don't remember if the mom is dead or not. But who knows? Train catalog?
Steven sure takes his hobby.
Laptop?
I'm sorry, Sean. I know you guys miss your games and your websites. But trust me, a break from all this can only do you good. You know, and it's safer that way.
Yeah. I know. So
here's we haven't even put let ourselves do anything. I forgot there was... something he asked us to do. We did grab something from there. I guess we're done in here unless he asks for anything else. His voice dialogue was making him do noises at the same time he was dialoguing, and it was really silly.
Oh, there you are, Sean. Got the key? Hey, I have to go out and run some errands. Can you do me a big favor? Do you know how to work a washing machine?
Since I was about 8.
Of course. Can you throw in yours and your brother's clothes after the next load? They're in the bathroom basket.
Totally, yeah. No problem.
Thank you so much. Feel free to start tidying your stuff, too. It's good for the health to keep a house clean.
Definitely. Daniel can help.
Ah, and remember, for your own safety, no phone and no internet. I know, boring rules.
Don't worry, Claire. Hey, Daniel! There's work for you!
No! I'm busy.
Busy my ass! Come over here!
You gotta find me first!
Jeez.
Alright, where are you, Goober? Is he in here? Nope. I swear to God, if that fucker's running around. I think it's R2 to go faster. Is he in the laundry room? Is he in the closet?
I get that he's sick of all the-
Oh. It's not even big enough for him. Sorry, Sean. I know you were about to say something. Is he behind the door?
Gotcha.
Oh, no. Just the fire extinguisher. So do we have a task list? Go outside, check the garden shed, find the dirty linen. Oh boy. Maybe we'll do the linen first before the garden shed. Did I already look at this?
I get why they love their town so much.
Yeah.
It's kind of cute.
People like to... There's paper. Paper?
This is fun every once in a while, but... It gets old every other night.
What's on the paper?
Claire can draw pretty damn good.
Oh, these are Claire's drawings. Neat.
Guess it runs in the family.
Crockery.
What's even the point of having so much crockery?
Family. You know, having people over and shit. It sounded like he was downstairs.
Hey, have you seen Daniel? He's hiding. Somewhere.
Running away from chores. I can relate. Sorry, Sean. He's not in here. I swear.
Yeah. Well. Thanks.
Alright. We look downstairs. I guess he made it upstairs somehow. Can we look under the things?
Where the hell is he hiding? Gee. Don't know why crooked frames stress me out like this.
That's their bedroom. He wouldn't be hiding in...
This used to be Karen's room. Wonder what they've done with it.
He wouldn't be hiding in the... What was that noise? He... wouldn't be hiding behind the shower.
I don't remember much from the last time I came here.
I don't either.
I know you're in there. Gotcha! What the...
Behind you!
Yeah. Very funny. No more hiding. Seriously.
Okay. What do I have to do?
You tidy the mess in our room, and I take care of the laundry. Cool?
Again? We always have to clean everything. I don't wanna.
Yeah, I hear you. Never mind, okay?
Cool. Thanks, Sean.
Okay, so pick up the dirty laundry.
All right. Let's get it over with.
We have dirty laundry now. Hey, where's Daniel? Daniel, where are you? Oh, he's down there.
All right. Time to take care of that laundry. Thanks, Claire.
Hey, it's all right. You know, I like doing chores in video games. Switch on the light switch. Put in.
Better be careful with it. Looks expensive.
Put the things in the washing machine.
How many programs does this thing have? Okay. It will do.
Okay. I put the laundry in. We're also supposed to tidy up our room. So I'll go ahead and do that really quickly. Because if we can play with it.
I can't believe Steven spent his whole life building this. He's a real artist.
I don't want to touch the play. All right.
Hey, man. Can you fix this frame up there?
Easy. Let's see.
Did he already
Perfect.
Fix it? Nice.
It's so weird to be back here again. Claire and Steven are kind of weird sometimes, but they do care about us.
Oh, Daniel's ready to go outside.
I'm glad they're spoiling Daniel.
Well, there's a fish.
Wish I could.
Yeah.
Dad never really got along with them, though. I barely know them. Family, right? We're safe. That's all I need.
Let's back away for now. Right, we wanna go and grab the things. Daniel's bag, wooden blocks. How do we tidy them up?
Daniel is training his precision with ease. Fucking awesome.
Oh, so I shouldn't put them away yet? How do I... Pajamas? Mess? Tidy, there we go. Okay.
Come on, man. I put all your toys in the trash, dude.
What? Really?
Of course not. But next time you bail on me, maybe I will.
And Dan, oh.
Man. I miss that dirty little dog so much more than I thought I would.
I miss her too.
I don't even know how Beaver Creek looks like. We're not allowed to get out.
I think I've already looked at most of these. So everything's tidied up. Let's go. Okay, I have the keys in my inventory.
Boring laundry? Done. Time for fresh air.
Careful! Sean!
Oh, shit!
Got you.
Seriously, man.
Pussy.
I don't...
Okay. Hey, can you power lift that rock so I can see the fish?
Easy. Just watch.
Be careful.
See? Hello, little guy.
Oh, that fish is like, what the fuck?
Oh, he's beautiful.
Oh, now we can see the fish. Aww. So cute. It's a little, I think it's a betta fish. Or a beta? Beta cook. TV.
We spent the whole week locked up in that. Man. Can you imagine watching a slasher out here? Deep in the woods. No one around.
No way. Too scary.
toilet's free. So let's tidy up this book.
Tried one of Claire's books yesterday. It's basically a telenovela with white old women.
Oh, relax and draw. Oh, did this not get saved?
Hey, I want to be in your drawing.
Oh, damn it, this didn't get saved. Aww. X to observe. Because we had Claire in our drawing last time. Oh, fuck.
Okay. Got it.
I'm not moving. Hope I look good.
So that's L. Joystick. I thought we were going to use our gamer pad. Oh, damn it.
I'm not moving. Hope I look good.
Oh, damn it. The goddamn repetitive dialogue again.
I've looked enough. Time to draw now.
I'm not moving.
Hope I look good. I like doing the drawing.
Pretty good.
I'm not moving.
But I can add more details if I want. Cool.
He's stuck in
his... I think I'm ready to draw this.
He's stuck in his dialogue loop again.
I'm not moving.
Hope I look good.
I need to observe more before I can actually draw.
I'm trying to observe him. Did I not observe him? Oh, okay.
I'm not moving. Hope I look good.
Is that it? I think we did it. Thanks, kiddo, for going through with that again, even if you don't remember. I forget what we have looked at and what we haven't looked at. Relax and draw, but I just did that.
Come on. Bottle. We've been inside long enough. Hey, do you think you can fix that?
Gee, that's pretty small. Let me try.
Be careful.
I did it! Hey, check out the sail! So this was Mom's ship?
I don't know, man. I guess.
Maybe. That's awesome, it got fixed.
Kinda wish I didn't see it now. So weird they kept this around.
Christmas decoration?
Whoa. Look at all these decorations.
That's so cool.
Actually, by the time I'm playing this now, we can tidy up the cereal box. Let me do that.
Clean kitchen equals clean conscience.
I know she said she got the dishes, but should I go ahead and do them? Or are those just decoration dishes? Recipe.
Claire could totally be on one of those cooking shows.
Coconut flan?
She would be brutal.
That sounds so good. Painted plate, choco crisp.
Of course he begged for these. Can't really blame him, though. After a month on canned food?
Dude, was I supposed to turn this off? Yeah, let's turn it off. I'm in the habit of turning lights on and off every time I leave.
Daniel seems so happy to be here. Good.
Is there anything else we can do before I go... Wait, there was a... Oh, keep. Yeah, let's keep it. We can put it in our journal. Want to see if there's anything else I need. I know we can play with it, but I don't know if that invites Daniel to play with it, and also I really don't want to like mess with his stuff or anything like that. Like, I don't know if things will break. Okay. I think that's everything. So now we can go downstairs. Yeah, now that we're playing this, again, I think when we first started, it was like Halloween or something. Oh, toy. Tidy that up. Someone can slip and fall in that. All right, I think we're good to go. Ready, buddy? Should we go ahead and put on our coats?
All right. Time to see the sun again. Okay. Time to burn off some calories. What do you say?
Ha ha! Yes!
Okay, right. It'll... We put on our coats automatically. That's awesome.
Oh, man, finally! Feels so good to be outside. Reminds me of the cabin. Right?
Ow! Ow!
Ow!
Ow! Ow! Ow! Ow!
Watch out for the pack.
Okay, this is broken. What the hell? What's this floating in the air? This random shit floating in the air, and I just have to account for it being Daniel. Oh yeah, that's Chris's house.
This place is actually kind of nice. Wonder what it's like in the summer. So that's the treehouse Steven helped out with. Pretty awesome.
So I remember the Captain Spirit game.
Check it out!
Yeah, treehouse.
Cool.
Yeah, the treehouse is really cool. Are all of our prints being saved? Oh, I think they are. Oh, neat. That's so cool. So we can just stomp around all we want. And then they all get saved, I think.
Feels so good to be safe at last.
We sure ran around a bunch. There's the shed. So we have the keys to the shed, so we can open those if we need to. Keeping this open. I can't go all the way back here. I'm just trying to see if there's... I love their little Christmas tree in the back. I'm just trying to see if there's anything we can mess with around here. Is this door? Okay. So our priority is the shed.
I wonder what's inside. Maybe there's a frisbee.
We'll see.
Sean!
Oh, crap.
Get ready for storage wars.
What's wrong?
Frozen shut. Of course.
Sean, look!
There's Chris. I think it's a good thing he did that, because he would have... He would have hurt himself.
Did you see that?
We did.
Yeah. We did. It looks like... You're okay, though.
You were almost floating! I was! I could feel myself in the air! It was awesome! That's an awesome costume! Who's your favorite superhero?
I love
Power Bear! Oh, man! I have the Mega Power Bear! You should check it out! Dude, that's so cool!
Chris, oh god. Look, I am so sorry. Are you okay?
Dad, I'm fine. I promise.
Are you sure? Listen, I shouldn't...
Oh shit!
Do you know them?
My PS5 decided to update my Fortnite.
It's okay, Dad. They're cool. He loves superheroes, even Power Bear.
Ah, gotcha. Hey there. Are you staying with the Reynolds?
Our grandparents.
Oh, yeah. They're our grandparents.
I see. Oh, geez, Chris. You don't have any damn shoes on. I'm sorry, buddy. Let's get you inside.
Yeah. Okay, Dad.
Thanks, guys. Oh, and, if Claire asks, tell her everything is fine.
Is it? I don't want to make him angry.
Sure. No problem.
Cool. See you around then.
Thanks, guys. See you later.
Yes, we will.
Daniel, did you forget everything about the rules already?
Sorry, Sean. Did you want me to let him fall? Really?
No. He saved him.
No, you... You did the right thing. But listen... We can't let anybody know. We have to keep a low profile out here.
He's like my age. I bet you would have done the same exact thing. Don't be mad.
I'm not mad, dude. It's over. Daniel, remember that we're hiding out. So no training and no showing off your power. From now on, you stick with me all the time. Okay?
Damn it. I don't know. I know Chris is going through a lot. Maybe we should have asked, but I didn't want to make his situation worse for him. It's always so hard to know. Beaver Creek, Oregon, the next morning. I'm at the neighbor's.
Oh, fuck. That kitten never listens.
So now we have new things to look at. I'm at the neighbor's.
Daniel didn't give a shit about what I told him yesterday.
Hey, it's okay. Daniel and Chris are both going through a lot and they need each other right now. There's a drawing. Get dressed, go get Daniel at the Erickson's. Oh, right. Let's get dressed. Oh, it's raining right now. That's nice. I like when it rains here. We're all dressed. It's a transformer.
Okay. Time to get Daniel at the Erickson's.
When the heck did he leave? What time is it even? Is there anything else we can do? Okay. Scary to leave.
Claire? Steven?
Uh-oh.
Anybody home?
Oh, I don't like this energy.
Well, looks like I'm home alone.
Are we allowed to look in here? Probably not.
Oh, right. Sunday morning. Oh, Claire and Steven must be at church.
Okay. Just checking. Can we go through the door again?
Steven and Claire are gonna freak if they realize he went to the Ericksons.
Oh, shit. Cooper. I'm walking in circles. I'm trying to see if there's anything I can grab. Or do. The laundry room door is closed. Should we grab some breakfast for anyone? Oh, the tree is up. That's new. Aww.
We had a good time decorating the tree together last night.
I wanted to decorate the tree.
Daniel loved it.
You fuckers. I wanted to decorate the tree. Well, I guess I have to play a tree decorating game then. I love those things. Oh, wait. The bottle is broken again. That's weird.
Mm-hmm. Well, maybe I could use the phone.
No.
While they're away.
I really don't. I'll look at it.
It's been more than a month since I ditched my phone. Maybe the police stopped tracking us.
I don't know. That's why we have to stay quiet and not do things. Oh, the store's open.
I could just delete my browser history after I'm done.
No. They'll know if it's even, like, out of place or anything like that. It's really just best to stick to the rules. Because I know...
Well, I guess they won't be back for at least 2 hours.
Morning, sleepyheads. We let you sleep in today while we're at church. Back by noon for lunch. See you in a bit. Love, Grandma and Grandpa. P.S. That Christmas tree is perfect. Good job, kids. P.S.S. Thank you for tidying up a bit. I guess we have to go. What time are we? 45 minutes.
Okay. Let's get this brack back home now.
Yeah. Is there anything we can look at over here?
Dude, move your ass. Who knows? Why does Daniel never listen? Maybe I'm too soft with him.
It's okay. It's the mailbox. At least we're... Okay, there's one other neighbor. Junk pile.
And I thought Daniel was the crafty one.
That's the thing where we had to go through that for the memories. Hello?
What the fuck? I'm gonna kill him.
Hey, dude, it's okay. Chris doesn't really talk to anybody. We know what Chris is like. There's the truck. As long as his dad is doing something else, it's okay. There's a cycling bin.
Wow. That's a lot of beer.
Yeah, it's his dad's.
Daniel! What's going on here?
Sean! Wait! Don't freak out! I can't explain!
Let me tell him. Sean, I know it sounds crazy, but I have a superpower. You saw me yesterday. I know you did. I was flying. I can move things. Objects. With my mind.
Oh. A superpower. Really?
Yes.
Pretty cool.
Well, that's pretty cool, Chris. So, you're like a superhero?
I'm Captain Spirit. I can bend any matter to my will. But that's my secret identity, so you can't tell anybody.
Oh, I can keep a secret, Captain Spirit.
Now you're an official member of the Spirit Squad. If you betray us, I'll disintegrate you. Nah, just kidding. Oh yeah, we need a... team signal.
Totally! I'm gonna be... Super Wolf. What's your super name, Sean?
Professor Diaz Silver Runner. El Diaz Lo Loco.
I don't know. Something cool like... El Diablo Loco.
Sounds like a supervillain's name. But, okay.
Okay, guys, I think we're ready to roll. Excuse me. Who are you?
I'm Sean.
Sorry, man. You're here for Daniel. Hey, let's make it official. I'm Charles Erickson.
Nice to meet you.
Hope you know that Daniel and Chris are a dangerous team. We better watch out, or they're gonna take over the world.
Yeah, they share a lot of things. As thick as thieves.
Can we go get the Christmas tree now? We're both ready to fly.
Yes, yes, yes. The team has been waiting too long. Oh. Hey, you should come along too. There's nothing going on over here.
Yes! Can't wait to see all the decorations! And Sean, we could buy Christmas presents for Grandma and Grandpa.
They'll worry, but... Sure, why not?
Okay, sure. I'll go with you guys.
Really?
Yeah! Cool.
Yeah, I just wish Chris and Daniel were excited about going. Okay, team, give me a time out to clean up the back seat. I'll honk when I'm done.
Ooh, can I use the bathroom?
Of course. Oh, you'll see my comic books. I'm glad you're coming too. Hey, you want to see my toys?
Oh, score! The new hot dog man?
Since you're a new member of the team, you have to know everybody. These are Captain Spirit's friends and his enemies.
Dude, that's pretty cool.
Can you guess who are the good guys and the villains?
Let's see.
I think Power Bear is obviously a hero.
You sure?
Oh? Oh yeah, sort which one is which. I don't know, man. They all look so cool. I think they're...
The bad guys, the good guys. Not that easy, right?
No, it's not.
Careful. It may be tricky.
I'm putting so much pressure on myself. I think the insectoids are our villains. It's been a while. The car is Chompers. I think that's a villain. Is that a scorpion
Look
car?
Closely.
It's a shark scorpion car. What the? That is so cool. I think it's a hero.
Interesting.
I think you're a hero too. I think we're done? I think this is it.
Okay. How did I do?
You're good. You guessed all right.
I did?
You deserve a little reward. It's an interstellar traveler. I gave the other one to Daniel.
Wow. Thanks, Chris.
I got a trophy That's out awesome. Of that.
After all, you're part of the team now. Okay, let me introduce them to you. This is Team Spirit. The good guys. There's the Forest Warrior, Power Bear, Mar T-Rex, and Sky Pirate.
So, who are the bad guys?
That's Noctarius and the Shark Stinger. There's also Snowmancer, but he's out in the garden. But they're all working for Mantroid, who's the real supervillain.
So, where is he?
Hiding out on his evil planet, waiting for me. But Captain Spirit and Super Wolf will make sure he doesn't hurt anyone.
Yeah. Strength in numbers. Sounds like Mantroid is in trouble.
Just wait until he sees what Captain Spirit can do now.
Yeah. About that.
Does your father know?
Does your dad know about any of this? Did he see something yesterday?
No, he didn't see anything, and the power didn't work yesterday. After I fell. Must have been too tired.
Okay, good. I mean, he could be pretty disturbed if he knew.
I'm definitely not telling Dad. I don't want to freak him out. He's worried about other stuff anyway.
All cool with him?
Chris, it's none of my business, but are you and your dad okay?
What do you mean?
I don't know. Claire seems to be worried about you guys.
Dad just gets carried away sometimes when he drinks too much. But we're cool. No worries. He has a hard time being on his own. That's all.
It's gonna be okay.
Chris, I know life can get pretty tough. Trust me. But you'll be okay. You're an awesome kid.
Thanks, Sean. But I don't feel scared anymore. I have the power, and I have Daniel.
There's the signal. Come on, Daniel.
Hey! Pro tip, don't go in there.
Yeah. Okay, squad. Let's roll. You need my jacket? I don't want you catching another cold.
No, I'm good. Thanks.
And don't be waving your arms around when I'm driving, okay?
Yeah. Remember, Daniel, don't mess around.
All right. Jeez.
Thanks for clearing the snow from the porch. You're awesome.
You're welcome, Dad.
Oh, yeah, we did that. Right, because our save data affects what we did. That made me cry. I care a lot about people and stuff, you know. Puppy. I love dogs so much. And cats too. They're really cool. Tree sale.
Okay, buddy. You ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Hey!
You guys go ahead and we'll come back to meet you, okay? Brothers meeting.
Sure.
But
don't get lost.
Dude, what the fuck are you doing? I can't believe it. How many times do we have to keep going over the rules?
Don't show the power. I know. But Chris thinks he can do all this cool stuff. I wish he could. He reminds me of Noah. I just miss having friends, Sean.
I know, buddy. We should stop lying to Chris.
I know, man. But you can't lie to friends about something like this. He could get in trouble thinking he can make shit fly. Or he could get hurt.
So you want me to tell him the truth?
Well, I don't want you to lie anymore. You don't have to tell him everything. But don't let him think he has magic powers, okay? You swear?
Okay. I swear.
Deal. I'm counting on you and Anno.
Can I go see Chris now?
Yeah, let's go.
He has priorities.
But don't forget what I said.
Wow. So many trees.
I know. It's really neat.
Ugh. They look like giant cocoons. Creepy.
Well, that's what they look like when they're wrapped up so you can take them home.
I bet Dad didn't know about this.
Care spray?
Dad pushed every year to get a plastic tree. But we never surrendered.
You coming, Sean?
Don't worry. I'll be around. Behold, the giant condom machine.
Oh my god. Goobers.
Nothing. I'll tell you later. So,
jeez. Daniel Snowman wasn't that creepy after all.
Of course he can.
Awesome. Come on, no time to
lose. All right, sweetie.
Okay, just pick the one you like and come get me. Deal?
Deal. I've never been on such a...
Looks like someone went nuts over these blocks.
Open your backpack. Find Daniel a Christmas present. Oh.
We'll have to tame the one we want.
They're so cute. All right, you know what? We'll continue this in the next episode. Yeah, make sure you take care of yourself. Get enough food, get enough water, get enough rest, and just be kind to yourself in general because you deserve it. Also, tell someone you love them because you may not know how much they need it, and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.